Last Saturday, His Grace Bishop Siluan had the pleasure of welcoming the board of St. George Serbian Orthodox Cathedral Church in Cabramatta to St. Sava College to see the progress of building and civil works taking place. But more importantly, it was an opportunity to witness the recent delivery of Australian sandstone, which will be used to clad the St. Sava Tower. Charlie Sarkis of Gosford Quarries explained that the custom-cut stone will cover the entire brick structure from base to roof. Down the track, carved marble ornaments will be added to finish off the tower. The St. Sava Tower will be the symbol of our college, and as such, it is important to build it true to tradition using local stone. Bishop Siluan called for a donor to sponsor the not insignificant cost to complete the tower.
Prvi koji su se javili i odazvali pozivu naše svete crkve je bila crkvena opština Svetoga velikomučenika Georgija u Kabramati, kojima smo neizmjerno zahvalni jednom svešteniku protojereju Stavroforovcu Đuri i njegovom odboru na čelu sa gospodinom Mirkom Kukićem, koji je ovdje danas ovdje sa nama, sa svojim članovima odbora. Tako da sam imao želju da se zahvalim na ovom mjestu vama za vašu ljubav i za ovu vašu donaciju, koja jeste, kao i sve ostale, ugrađivanje sebe, naše ljubavi.
Važno je pomenuti, što mene čini posebno sretnim, jeste da je crkvenoškolski odbor jednoglasno na veoma kratkom mitingu usvojio odluku na čelu sa protom Đurom Đurđevićem, sveštenikom starešinom hrama, da se donira ovaj projekat kao krucijalni projekat izgradnje ovoga koleđa i da je to naš doprinos, što naravno znači da smo svi eksplicitno vidjeli koliko se puno ovoga rade završilo ovde, koliko naš prestoji radova se završi i koliko će još trebati uložiti napora.
Saturday was an opportunity to invite the Kumovi of St. Sava College to come and tour the site and see the more recent developments. During the afternoon tea break, Kumovi Dusan and Marija Milakovic were moved to make a further contribution of $10,000 to the building fund.
Sa ovim prilogom koleđu, porodica Milaković je do sada, ako nisam pogrešio, $100,000 donirala ovom projektu. Tako da bi želeo u ime odbora, u ime naše zajednice, u ime svih da se zahvalim vama, dragi brate Dušane i sestra Mariju, na ovom novom prilogu i na svoj pomoći do sadašnje što ste učinili prema ovom projektu od najvećeg značaja za našu zajednicu.
The board of the Serbian Orthodox Diocese Aged Care and Education Property Fund joined the entourage to view work continuing on the completion of the chapel and classrooms, and thereafter dropped in on the various college subcommittees meeting in various rooms. The education, fundraising, IT and building committees were busy doing what they regularly do in preparation for the imminent opening of St. Sava College in January 2021. The pressure is on to finish and make ready for the big day, but with faith and love, we can do it. For those of you who have already donated, many thanks. And to those who are yet to do so, thank you in advance.
Radujmo se, budimo složni, budimo uz ovaj projekat, naravno i dalje, svi sabrani oko njega i uz Božju pomoć u januaru mesecu nadamo se da ćemo uspjeti da ga otvorimo na radost svih nas.